Apparently, police officers like to touch a man. How gay can they be? Because I'm sitting there going, who the fuck in this community that I've either met or didn't meet would think they have the right to touch me? And I'm going, would we do that in their house? Would we actually walk into your house when you're sleeping and take something from you? Because I never would do that. But some people will do that, and I just look at them and go, who the fuck are you?